Is it I fancy today? So we got another player with Uprising. It's getting more popular. Okay. Do I want two of these? Okay, we want to use 6 cards round 1. So it should be like these guys. Maybe kick this. Doesn't have poison. Freedom! We are boosting it because at 4 he might die. Very unlikely, but he might die.
Let's give up now.
Okay. Let's just go for a Sintry and Enchantress. We're gonna wait for the knighthood for now. Play my deck for science. All I see at rank 3 is Syndicate, Cash, and Skelligalippi.
Long live, etc.
Die! Okay, he's definitely not running my deck. What a noob. A botchling. That's a little annoying.
If only my pouch were to know no end of orans.
Nanaki. I need to slow down here.
Fall overboard and I'm not jumping in after you.
Left, right, left, right.
Nice. Oh, Prince and Seus. This is why I protected my Tridem. Just in case he wanted to do something like that. Finisher. It seems to be Nanaki here. And we're definitely doing it. Oh no. Actually, it would have been better. It would have been better here to only boost it by 3 and boost the Cinturian Enchantress, because now we put him into Igni range, which might be a little awkward. This is fine. We didn't really spend the most valuable cards here. I could really use Tridem. Yeah, but that's better. So pass. The reason why I didn't have Drog in this deck, first of all, he's very expensive. Second, all my units are value generators. And I do have some finishers. So I have like Geralt Igni as a finisher, I have Visigard as a finisher, and I don't think Drog... I used to think that Drog is like ridiculously strong, and he's definitely very strong. But in this deck he's not the best, because my units have value on their own. They're not just like empty bodies that wait for the day to be converted into something valuable. Okay.
Hey, Redania!
It's gonna be very similar.
Another battle, another entry in the Chronicles.
Wish I had that. Then we played the Nathaniel Pastodi over there. Oh yeah.
Awaiting your orders.
It is possible that he's gonna go up to such a high level.
I so dislike being disturbed.
That he's gonna be vulnerable to an Igni. Fine, play it like that.
Discipline shall bring us victory. To arms.
Maybe do a boost on Nathaniel Pastodi again. Oh, Temerian Drummer is dying very slowly. Oh, we have a decent Igni in the back. I just boost the other guy too. Just so I'm not super vulnerable to an Igni. No, that's not the best. So we would get Prince and Seus.
Oh, I see you've been practicing.
Over Sintra!
Actually, fuck. And a Stranger should have been boosted. Oh no. What the fuck? Are you kidding me?
I'm not afraid.
Please boost. Boost. Yeah, there's no way this guy is gonna go up into boosted range. Maybe try to protect Corvo. Oh no. Okay. I just boost my units. That's a little pointless.
Stand and fight.
On guard! A duel! To a duel I challenge thee!
Ah, should have listened to the old lady.
I should have boosted one of these, but doesn't matter. He's already super wrecked.
This happens. Reaping black clad heads.
Why not play Visigard earlier? You could have just killed Corvo. It's also true for me. GG, mate! Nazik. Yeah. You need a better deck.